Embark on a journey of curiosity with us. What fascinating questions are we exploring today?
To convert kilometers to meters, multiply the number of kilometers by 1,000. The formula is 1 kilometer equals 1,000 meters. So, if you're converting 5 kilometers to meters, the calculation would be 5 kilometers times 1,000 equals 5,000 meters. This simple multiplication will accurately convert your distance from kilometers to meters.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.